Tel Halaf is the principal fortress of the Knights of the Armina region. For generations, their dukes have kept the peace and ensured free passage through the district. Lord Kerman, paladin of the Order, governs the garrison with an iron fist, holding off an ever-increasing threat from the north.
Thank you. Ah!
Prince of Darkness began to manipulate the primordial chaos to create a new being, and how, before it could be dominated, the being came to life and became independent of its creator, and how the Lord of Chaos was between the gods. Decisive. It seems that his aim was not to conquer the castle, but to find something.